me be your fire. We're 1,000 miles up and I'm about to get higher. Feel my heart beating out my chest. You're the only prayer I need to make me feel blessed. Singing, oh, oh.
That there are trips now, like there's enrichment week, and it's like a new thing we get to do, and we get to do stuff that we never done for free.
I like the fact that some teachers in the school, I'm not gonna name, but some actually make like a really big effort to give us like the best education and like to get the best out of us. And personally, I have some teachers that I really love.
And also the new building is pretty nice compared to the old one. And there's new toilets because the other ones are broken.
Okay, I think our school's good because like I've met a lot of good people here and I made like really good friends that I think we're gonna like be friends for a long time.
I think the school is good because they specialize in everyone's needs, like AE. They take people out when they need really like extra help with maths and things like that.
The new fingerprint system, it makes lunch easier and quicker.
I really like the school trousers, they're really comfy, like pajamas.
I love how diverse the school is. We have a mixture of Asians, Africans, Europeans. It's just so many cultures. It's like touring the world in one building. It's an amazing experience. I love getting to know Muslims and Buddhists and Hindus and Sikhs in the school and Christians and different kind of Christians. It's just an amazing experience to get to know all these people and to just become friends and to discuss and have debates about what we think life has in store for us. I just think it's a great experience overall, and it's made me grow and learn, and it made me more mature as a person and proud to be me. Thank you. Okay, so thank you.
It's very
diverse.
Yeah, I have my bud. Conscientious.
Unique. Diverse.
Unique. And helpful.
I like Enrichment Week. Why? You may ask. Well, I feel like Enrichment Week has given us the opportunity to get closer together. We did teamwork. I mean, normally our communication skills really are bad, but I think it helped us to develop the communication skills, and it helped us to just create a family bond. I mean, you guys are my sisters, you know?
Of course.
I'm not gonna cry, but... I just won't forget the COP2 experience.
Even though COP2 has its flaws,
I love how diverse this
is. You act like this is like a fashion show, like honestly.
I love how diverse the school is. You have a bee next to you, I don't want to
scare you. My eyes!
What the school is, we have a mixture of Arabs, oh, yeah. Iraqis.
It's not.
How'd you say it, Nibby? Iraqis. We have a mixture of Asians, Africans, South Africans, British.
We don't have South Africans.
We have
Romanians.
Can we start again? Why are you saying that?
Afghans
are Asians. Asians, you freak. We really love Enrichment Week. Why? You may ask.
There's lots of activities to offer.
It's on! It's been on for the past 30 seconds while you guys are acting stupid!
The actual thing.
I'm waiting for you to say do action!
Hello, just go!
I like.
Getting on my nerves right now.
Everyone!